Hi, my name is Pandu Krishna. My age is 28 and I'm basically from Chennai. On 10th standard, I had a partial dislocation of my shoulder. And following that, recently, in the month of January 2017, I had a complete dislocation, which is on the right shoulder. And after that, I was diagnosed with Hill Sachs lesion and Bankart lesion and a high-grade partial tear of subscapularis tendon. So after that, I came to Venkatachalam sir, and basically my mother knew Venkatachalam sir and she referred me. And after that, I had to undergo surgery for Bankart's repair. And so the surgery was on April 2017 and the surgery went well. It's been like now 6 months and I had full recovery.
Can you show me your movement shoulder move?
So
fully up. Okay, good. Now rotate it outside. External rotation as compared to the left side. Keep both together. Yeah, now rotate external. Hold it there. Okay, good. Bring it back. Now can you take your shoulder, right shoulder behind your back? Turn around. Okay, good. Okay, so any further dislocation after that?
No further dislocation.
Okay, so what procedure you had? You had a Bankart's.
Bankart's
repair. Arthroscopic Bankart's
repair.
Arthroscopic
Bankart's
repair. With bioabsorbable suture anchors.
Yes.
Bioabsorbable
suture anchors.
Huh.
And so I think the surgery lasted for 2 hours.
Yeah.
And so it went pretty well. After that, I had to go.
You did physiotherapy?
Yeah. I had to wear a sling for 2 weeks.
Mm.
And after that, I followed physiotherapy.
Mm.
And that was for almost 1 or 1.5 months.
And
then
I
started physiotherapy on my own at home.
Mm.
Then every day, I do light exercises on my shoulder. So that was it.
So by your own, you have recovered the movements now?
Yes.
Okay, you also underwent some biological treatment, no?
Yeah, and for subscapularis tendon tear, that was partial high grade tear. So I was administered PRP, right? PRP. So
you had a combination of arthroscopic Bankart's repair and the PRP to your subscapularis tendon.
Yes.
Do you have any pain in the movement now?
So now I don't have any pain. So after 4 months, I had a complete recovery.
Okay.
So now it is 6 months now.
Okay. Thank you. So which website you should like to refer?
Shoulderindia.com. So that was the first website that I checked. Hmm. And the big surprise was I was looking for Dr. Venkatachalam and my mother also suggested Dr. Venkatachalam, sir.
Hmm.
So that was a coincidence.
Hmm.
So we came here and had our surgery with Venkatachalam, sir. I would definitely recommend anyone with shoulder injuries to undergo surgery by Dr. Venkatachalam, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.